Imagine a single grain of sand. Tiny, right? But what if I told you that grain of sand could power your entire home for months? Sounds like science fiction, but it's not. This is the power of nuclear energy. Today, we're diving into the fascinating science behind how nuclear energy works. Let's break it down. Everything starts with the atom. At the center of every atom is a nucleus, made up of protons and neutrons. Surrounding the nucleus are electrons, zipping around like planets orbiting the sun. But the real magic happens when we mess with that nucleus. Nuclear energy comes from a process called nuclear fission. Here's how it works. We take a heavy element, like uranium-235, and shoot a tiny neutron at it. When the neutron hits the uranium nucleus, it splits into two smaller nuclei, releasing a huge amount of energy and more neutrons. These new neutrons then go on to split more uranium atoms, creating a chain reaction. Now, to harness this energy, we use a nuclear reactor. Inside the reactor, uranium fuel rods are packed together. Control rods, made of materials like boron or cadmium, absorb excess neutrons to keep the chain reaction under control. This ensures the process is safe and stable. The energy released during fission heats up water surrounding the reactor core. This superheated water turns into steam, which then spins a turbine. And guess what? That spinning turbine generates electricity. That electricity travels through power lines to homes, schools, and businesses, powering everything from your phone charger to your favorite YouTube videos. And the best part? This whole process produces zero greenhouse gases. Compared to fossil fuels like coal or natural gas, nuclear energy is incredibly efficient. 1 kilogram of uranium can produce as much energy as 3 million kilograms of coal. Plus, it's a clean energy source, making it a key player in the fight against climate change. And the future of nuclear energy is even more exciting. Scientists are working on advanced reactors, like small modular reactors and even fusion reactors, which could provide even safer, cleaner, and more abundant energy. So, the next time you flip on a light switch, remember the incredible science that makes it all possible. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more science content,